It's textured, there's a sweetness to the core of it. This is wine that's, you know, made for drinking. You can drink this wine young. This wine's gonna deliver a lot of pleasure, I think, to people who are looking for that kind of sweetness of fruit and that generosity.
There's this like hedonistic, almost jam to the blackcurrant.
Absolutely.
It's just throughout, and vanilla bean and a really good baking spice.
Yeah, I mean, I drink this wine and I think of, you know, luxurious, polished, you know, really, really well-made wine. It just has a great mouthfeel and richness to the dark, full fruit profile.